herders have been raising, taming and riding horses on grasslands by Chagan Lake for thousands of years. Bao Li Hui from Wu Lanhua village loves the sport of horse racing. Fellow villager Lai Wenhao also grew up riding horses and takes pride in his fast steed. Lai's horse, Flame, is known on the Chaganhua grassland for its excellent performances in various competitions. Horse racing is the most popular horseback sport on the grasslands beside Chagan Lake. Due to Lai's size and weight, he usually hires professional riders to race his horse, Flame. Today, as the regular rider can't participate, Bao is hurriedly looking for an alternative. The riders are ready to go. Lai's horse, Flame, takes a clear lead in the first lap. But as the horse tires, it gradually falls behind.
头一次啊，我也补这么次。短一点时间长点就累了。不是说时间长短，就是如果是在后边，就是在前边往后数第四、第五仗，一直跟着，不慌往不能跑这什么样。
比你还上火呢。现在这次那啥了，这当没拿大木做基础了。挺好的，这不是锻炼的吗？这不这石头更往还取当腰呢。行了。
嗯，等着马再胖了，你这是再练练，等到纳达木开始的时候不正好吗？减减肥啊，溜溜。
对，
我步伐真挺好，是吧？
挺好。
第一圈的时候看咱家多猛啊！
瘦下来，必须得让马瘦下来。
嗯，别气馁。纳达木，咱这还全靠你呢，全靠你出彩呢。
尽力。
嗯呢，
尽量给咱乌兰花村争光。